feels good to rest a little.
La Moral needs you down at the pass. Knuckleball.
Our own plan is a go? Fuck yeah!
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compay!
Esa, dale. Pass you.
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
I haven't seen Honrong in a while. I hope she's okay.
When I say the word knuckleball, what's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass. Fucking up the convoy. Taking whatever they're carrying. I'm fighting with Honrong.
Carajo. You're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla. I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
This could be useful.
¿Qué bola?
Drop the coconuts. Knuckleball is a go.
Bingo. I thought this day would never come.
We need to piss off Benitez and spread out her forces.
Music to my ears, guerrilla. See you at the pass.
I'll bring the road spikes.
Perfecto. We get to use them.
Ha!
I need a ride.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
That even legal?
Hola.
This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. Ron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Dani. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benítez has increased patrols now, so watch the roads.
Okay.
inhabitants of Concepcion, this is a reminder that curfew will be in effect tonight. It is strongly urged that you respect these safety measures established by your government.
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
You gonna work with me here, come mierda?
We need to talk.
I have just the mission for you. I like these young areas. They remind me of, well, me. Only smaller. And it's going to take a lot more than a basement full of little means to win this war. The time has come, baby Tigre. We need Carlito. The fifth legendary member of the 67th Revolution, and the toughest motherfucker I ever knew. Soldados would piss their pantalones when they came face to face with him. You know the expression, two birds. Castillo has many bullets, but we will have Carlito, and Carlito only needs one.
You
wanna
work with me here?
If you're going to the museum,
Garcia for president.
Sorry about that.
Hola. Come on.
Hey.
Easy now, easy.
Be nice, horse.
Hey. Vamos. El tigre. I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista. Come here.
El Tigre, what are you doing? Are you not worried about getting recognized?
Don't worry. I brought markers for autographs. One for me, one for you.
That's not what I meant.
This museum used to be dedicated to us legends, but Castillo rewrote history to make us look like villains. He even found a way to paint Carlito in a bad light.
I wonder what history will say about us.
They will say, this was the day when two legends walked into a museum, and three walked out.
El Tigre! Is Carlito a fucking tank?
Of course! Hey.
Shit, I can't see them. Spread out, stay alert.
I've got one, baby Tigre. You take the wheel.
Ah! Carlito's busted. I can't exactly carry him out of here.
He just needs a little love. You can fix him. El Tigre and Carlito together again. Baby Tigre, jump in the driver's seat. I've got a gun. Baby Tigre, go! Pick up Carlito and blast open the gate. Tigre, let's go! Fix up Carlito and Black.
Carlito was a tank.
Yeah, whoa! What are you talking about? He's Carlito. Everyone knows Carlito. Baby Tigre, there's a cave we used during La Revolucion. Take a left at the road. Get to the nearby bridge. Nothing will stand in our way.
Thank you.
Carlito was a tank.
Yeah! Wow! What are you talking about? It's Carlito! Everyone knows Carlito! Baby Tigre! There's a cave we used during La Revolución! Take a left at the road! Get to the nearby bridge! Nothing will stand in our way!
Thank you. Tigre. No one can kill Carlito. Keep going. We're almost at the cave. It's going to be on the right.
I think Carlito's my new favorite legend.
I'll pretend you didn't say that. But I get it.
Lorenzo, you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down this mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over. When we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
I'm good.
Come on. War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. He'd be so happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, maybe.